Hi everyone. Today I've chosen once again a motama from her beautiful book, Embodied Enlightenment. The more you relax, the more you inhabit your body. And it is in this fabric of your body that an inner knowingness is available. Here in your innermost being, you do not need to seek evidence from an external authority. You simply know what is true because it resonates. I invite you to take a pause for a moment right here. Breathe into your belly and relax. Gently release your attention from any attempt to grasp or reject these words. In other words, turn your attention away from thinking. The invitation here is for you to enter into an inner abode of light. You can sense this light not with your physical eyes, but because it has a quality of silence, spaciousness, stillness, and a subtle scintillating aliveness. And even though it is absolutely silent, it is in this inner body of light that informs you, because light is life's intelligence. As you rest here, be open to the possibility that light is carrying in this moment information from one cell to another. It's a constant and precise ebb and flow of cleansing, of nourishment, like the tides of the ocean. Take care, everyone. May we all be well.